gonna do a music video.
It just left you full of humility and confusion. The feeling of loneliness never leaves you.
This reminds me of all of my grandfather's letters from Korea.
You need me. Your whole world changed.
It's the guy who broke up Occupy Austin right there.
It's like Henry's been doing some Buddy Holly cosplay.
Oh, hi, Cohagen. Give these people air.
Things are going so well.
Uh-oh.
You want to know why?
Not really, no. Oh, shit!
Oh, Jesus.
I should have done shrooms before I agreed to do this.
Somebody fell asleep in the tanning salon.
Focus.
Henry has more muscle mass in his neck than I do in my entire body.
I'll hide behind a smile. Understanding eyes.
I'm gonna hide after this fucking video's done. He's a fucking big guy.
And the many faces are in the mirror.
So you can say, I really identify with you so much.
It reminds me of my 2-year-old niece. Actually, this entire video reminds me of my 2-year-old niece.
I'll come to you like an affliction. But I'll leave you like an addiction.
Like Project Runway?
You'll never forget me. You wanna know why?
I'm afraid again.
Ah! Oh, Jesus.
Liar, liar, skin on fire.
Yeah, if he'd have painted blue, it would have been exactly what I wanted out of the Smurfs movie.
I think he's got roid rage. This video is actually filmed in Detroit.
This video has so much testosterone in it, Lance Armstrong's been injecting it into his ass for 10 years.
Has he been doing a Dirty Sanchez? What is going on here?
There's so much dirt on his face, I think they filmed it at Fun 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 Fest. Wait. Superman does not pray. Who is Superman's god? Oh, wait, Chuck Norris, that's right.
Right now he's thinking about all the corporate stooges he's going to strangle later.
Oh shit, it's the buzz. Hide your stash.
He can totally get a job as a cop in Oakland right now.
I will never tell a lie. You want to see the most amazing part of this video? The most amazing part is here! Fucking look at that!
Is that Henry Rollins as a nun?
It is. I would join the Catholic Church if that was fucking true. There's more blackface in this video than there was in the fucking Boy George video we watched there.
We don't have any jokes for this part of the video.
We're actually just all really scared right now. So.
This was a mistake. He's gonna kick our ass.
No, he's gonna fucking do it. I'm just gonna jump into the crowd and fucking run as soon as this is done. Somebody switch shirts with me, alright?
Marfa.
Ladies and gentlemen. And he's walking off into Pflugerville.
Give it up for Henry Rollins.